What are you at, dirtbags? Run day, boys. Before we get right into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff, because subscribing will make me and John right here happy. We're both jobless. Cue sad music. We're both jobless.
Dan actually has the unemployment boots.
Right. Anyways, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and make us happy. Hopefully we're gonna make YouTube a thing. Hopefully this year, maybe not. Hopefully, but we love it, so why not make a career out of it?
Wait to get on the trails. Don't tear up her line now. What's his first stock of the day? Go forward, bud. You got diff lock too. Don't forget that.
You and every single viewer now.
If you used diff lock, you would have got up that.
Yeah. Hammered down. The neighbors is gonna love you. Sorry, neighbors.
No more than you, eh?
Yeah, no.
Neighborhood kids chasing after you. Running! Let's see who's on the run now, boys.
Who's this?
That's Brandon there.
Oh,
that's
yeah. Marky. Oh,
yeah. And we got the man himself.
Hey, Batman. Listen, Batman. This is called an anti-skeet device. Because, you know something? Great setup and all, and I really love them. Thanks and everything for sending us these, advertising everything for you guys. But where we come from, that makes this pretty hard to steal that. So if you were to want to invent something new, maybe you could get a locking pin.
Right, locking here. Pin. I'm gonna message him today, or you message him today and suggest it.
So I got that under so no one can take my ramps, but other than that, killer product.
Killer.
Yeah.
arms are gone.
Oh my god.
Holy moly.
Picture of me, me and my assassinators.
Yes, it is on Tinder.
Hey, yeah, there's a new Tinder profile, huh? I know he got no helmet on YouTube and all these people, but he's only getting on stuff.
He gets on.
And now he's stuck in. Brandon decided to make a snow fort. Give her the beans! Give her the beans!
Now you're f***ing it again! We'll hook up that tiger
tail
to that.
What? Wait, hold on, say it again.
I'm stuck, Brandon!
I just tried to go boondock and it didn't work out. Well, there's a lot of snow there! Just FYI, people, we haven't went anywhere. We might be a kilometer from the truck.
Yeah,
and Dan looks like a wet sheepdog.
It's not like we have three other ATVs here. What do you think of it all?
I don't know. It's too warm for us.
It is too warm.
No,
too warm. We're going home.
Long strokes.
Long strokes.
Row! Row! Keep going, man. Keep going. Keep going.
Yeah, a lot of them run me right over.
Thank you.
backwards.
Yeah.
to stop aiming for me.
We'll go up this way.
Well, we made it back, boys, about 3 hours later. Stuck in that bog right across John's truck. See you when we put the bikes in.